from the UK, I'd lived in Victorian houses before. I'm really drawn to them. I love the proportions and the architecture.
Certainly, it's difficult not to love Victorian architecture, particularly when it's this kind of stuff. But for me, it's the location. William Thomas, for whom this house was built in 1878, had the choice of anywhere on the Esplanade to build, and he chose here. He chose really well.
It's great for entertaining. If, like us, you've got adult children and hopefully grandchildren soon and lots of family visiting from interstate and overseas, then it's perfect because you have a kitchen downstairs so people can go and make themselves breakfast if I want to have a lie-in. This is obviously a great entertaining space. People walk in here and go, wow, every time. And it's got two kitchens, so if you want to do a whole load of prep and keep things downstairs out of sight, perfect.
If you've had a dinner here, there's nothing better than just opening the French doors and going out onto the balcony on a nice evening. It's a perfect end to the evening.
I rarely get in a car, so I can walk to the shops, the cafes around here. I still work, I walk to work. It's wonderful, and we have dogs, so we love walking on the beach every day. I have a favourite spot upstairs on the balcony, which is fantastic for a G&T, just quietly watching the dolphins go past. Watching the sea on a Sunday afternoon is nothing like it. I love the fact that downstairs on a 40 degree day, you can still sit outside under the arches and it's just beautifully cool.
Again, those clever Victorians, they built that downstairs bit below the ground level, so you can literally feel the temperature drop as you go down the stairs on a hot summer's day. It's fantastic.
So underfloor heating downstairs in the winter has just been fantastic. It just warms the whole place, so it's really cozy in the winter, and we get the fire going, and yeah, it's fabulous.
You can't see it from the front of the building or from any part on the Esplanade, but there's a beautiful spa downstairs which is perfect on a winter's day or indeed on a summer's day. It's a lovely private little special area.